BBC World Service. The news, read by Julian Potter. The cabinet is meeting in London to discuss Britain's policy on South Africa after the visit to the region by the Foreign Secretary, Sir Geoffrey Howe.
Artists paint a mural for the Roundhouse Arts Centre in London. Shanti Panchal, Chaila Kumari Burman, Tam Joseph and Lubaina Himid, an artist and exhibition organiser.
I think for a long time there was the stark answer that one gave when one talked about black art, and that was there aren't any black artists. Black people don't make pictures. Now, I think we've, together, because we've all come from all sorts of different directions and been working up and down the country, a lot of us have managed to disprove that. But, you know, fancy having got to 1986 and managing to prove that you exist. So that was the first, you know, hurdle. That it then gets put into sort of categories. Oh, black art is all about blood and hand grenades. Or black art is all about market scenes in Trinidad and Jamaica. And so the second hurdle was then to sort of, for me anyway, was to try and present work, especially in mixed shows, I mean sort of 10, 15 people at a time, was to present a package and call it a black art show, but then prove that there were as many different things going on as there were artists in it. So that was the next thing, that I wanted to personally prove that there were all sorts of things going on and they were all valid.